Diamond Deer had a little bit of a mind of its own here. When you hear the river rumble, going into this. Out of Janesville, Lemke Motorsports out of Helenville, some of the great Badger State sponsors. I'm hooked. John Deere 4320. Touch lower than that, some of them. Producing around 1,600 horse. Your hair today too, that's nice. out of Monroe.
Good run.
excavating Charlie and Chris Ashelman. In memory of Leo Yeager here tonight from Mineral Point, Paul Yeager's dad.
than what he thought. He got after the throttle, but oh, he had some patience with it coming off the starting line.
Josh Dutton, time for one more. Is the turbo size in this class nowadays, and they're running double cut tires on it. Look at the big tires. Here we go, Ben Schimpf.
Nice pass.
out of Conemaugh. The funkin' moving, and we'll see the funkin' grooving, Chevy.
Thank you.
I think all of them do have a profan gearbox in them. Two, Randy Brew out of Baraboo, Wisconsin.
Thank you.
down. All you fans for coming out year after year and supporting this bowl. And I've been here since the beginning. It's fun. I love coming to Mazo. It's one of my favorite bowls to come announce and come a touch bigger. And they put in a lot of horsepower. 24-5 tires. Jason Round out of Farley, Iowa. John Deere 8370R.